Adjudicated, please give a round of applause to all of these juniors and teens. Excellent work today, you guys. Awesome, congrats. All right, now we're gonna move on to high school awards by age. We'll be announcing and recognizing our top 10 soloists here in our junior and teen division. Dancers, if we can have all of you in the front, squish way back for me, because we're gonna form a line in the front of the stage. Keep going, yeah, keep going. We don't want the dancers to fall off the stage. Perfect, thank you so much. And then dancers, we're gonna line up starting on stage right. Yes, our top 10 in each category. And then our top three, if you can stay at the end, we're gonna take a quick picture, so don't leave, okay? Anthony's gonna start you off over there. All right, you guys, here we go with our junior top 10 soloists. In 10th place, we have a two-way tie. From Flashdance Studio, it's Camila with Penne Salada. And also in 10th, from The Dance Collective, it's London with Habits. In 9th place, we have, oh, Anthony's over there. There you go. In 9th place, we've got a three-way tie. From The Dance Collective, it's Jordan with Lunar Eclipse. From Cypress Dance Project, it's Araceli with Glorious. And also in 9th, from Studio Powers, it's Jaslyn with Drippin' in Gold. In 8th place, we have a four-way tie. From Move, Dance, and Fitness, it's Sienna with Me. From J Dance Company, it's Daisy with Turning Tables. From V Dance Studios, it's Kush with New Level. And also in 8th, from Core Dance Alliance, it's Maddie with Blower's Daughter. Moving on to 7th place. In 7th, we have a five-way tie. From V-Dance Studios, it's Braylon with Trainwreck. From Move Dance and Fitness, it's DP with Royal Swan. From Paloma Limas and Company, it's Dana with I Dream. From V-Dance Studios, it's June with Autumn Leaves. And also in 7th, from SGS Dance, it's Haley with After Hours. In 6th place, from V-Dance Studios, it's Reese with Fame. Moving on to 5th place. In 5th, we have a three-way tie. From Miami Dance Project, it's Andrea with Wade in the Water. From Move, Dance, and Fitness, it's Sophia with If. And also in 5th, from Move, Dance, and Fitness, it's Savannah with Friary. In 4th place, we have a four-way tie. From Cypress Dance Project, it's Kayla with Unforgettable. From Studio Powers, it's Gabrielle with Remnant. From Flashdance Studio, it's Eduardo with MJ. And also in 4th, from Cypress Dance Project, it's November with Habits. All right, we're moving on to our top three junior soloists. In 3rd place, we have a two-way tie. From South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Eva with Vanish. And also in 3rd, from V-Dance Studios, it's Estelle with Changes Everything. Our 2nd place junior soloist goes to Artistry in Motion. It's Lauren with At Last. All right, our 1st place junior soloist, we have a two-way tie. From South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Kendall with Walk Upon Glass. And also in 1st place in our junior solos goes to SGS Dance, it's Lila with Needlework. All right, you guys, let's hear it for all of these top 10 junior soloists. Take a bow, dancers. Take a bow, awesome. All right, you guys can take a seat. We'll take a picture with our top three in a few. All right, you guys, we're gonna move on to our teen top 10 soloists. Dancers, please line up with Anthony, stage right. All right, in 10th place from South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Jada with Fight or Flight. In 9th place, we have a two-way tie. From Move, Dance, and Fitness, it's Maya with The Nicest Thing. And also in 9th, from Distinction Dance Company, it's Kerrigan with Moonsong. Moving on to 8th place. In 8th, we have a four-way tie. From Artistry in Motion, it's Eva with Unhinged. From Move, Dance, and Fitness, it's Abby with Solitude. From Move, Dance, and Fitness, it's Brinley with Image Language. And also in 8th, from South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Heidi with Close to Dark. All right, on to seventh place from Move, Dance, and Fitness. It's Addison with Corpse. In sixth place from the Dance Collective, it's Kinley with Marionettes. On to fifth place from South Tulsa Dance Company, it's Kinley with Don't Leave Me for a Second. In fourth place, we have a two-way tie from Cypress Dance Project. It's Kiki with White Winter Hymnal. And also in fourth, from SGS Dance, it's Ella with Crescendo. All right, moving on to our top three here in our teen solos. In third place, we have a two-way tie from Distinction Dance Company. It's Hayden with Who Goes There. And also in third, from Distinction Dance Company, it's Riley with Silver Screen. In second place, from Artistry and Motion, it's Seth with Pain. And our first place teen soloist here in Houston goes to SGS Dance. It's Isabella with Tar. All right, let's hear it for our top 10 teen soloist dancers. Take a bow. Awesome, congratulations. My top three, you guys can stay right where you're at. We're gonna take a quick picture. All right, that does it for this segment of our competition. We will be back right around 2:55. Thank you guys so much. Good job, dancers. Congrats. Junior top three. My junior top three soloists. Come on down.